Augustine, Bishop, feast day August 28th, lived 354 to 430 CE. The Bishop of Hippo underwent a powerful conversion to Christianity, as narrated in his confessions, and went on to become the most influential thinker of the medieval church and beyond. Among his most significant theological writings are The City of God and On Christian Doctrine.